for the best in sight and sound, your University of Arkansas Razorback Marching Band. Today, the band honors the heroism of those who bravely upheld the ideals of democracy and freedom around the world, the veterans of the United States Armed Forces. We're proud to present a medley of songs from each of our service branches, and we ask that all active duty or retired service members from that branch stand and be recognized as their song is played. And now, to honor our veterans, here is the Razorback Marching Band. The United States Air Force. The United States Army. The United States Space Force. The United States Coast Guard. The United States Navy. The United States Marine Corps. are veterans. Your sacrifice for our country has earned you our lasting gratitude. As we express our gratitude, we must never forget the highest appreciation is not in utter words, but to live by them. Band closes today's salute to veterans with the patriotic anthem, the Battle Hymn of the Republic. In sight and sound, the University of Arkansas Razorback Marching Band. The director of the Razorback Marching Band is Dr. Jeffrey Summers. Assistant director is Chase Jones. Director of diversity bands, Dr. Chris Knight. Associate director of operations is J.R. Hinkston. Administrative support supervisor is Tommy Vick. Auxiliary instructors, Trey Antonetti, Cecily Plainsale, and Ashley Moss. Graduate assistants, Crystal Milne, Sarah Reed, John Jason Resnick, and Lauren Zimmer. Instructors are Chris Shearer, Amber Jones, and Aaron Law. I'm John Jordan. Have a great day, and always, go Hawks!